ask for it. Just another battle. It's done. For another approach.
wasn't scary at all.
You know, I gotta say, this is weird. When we were young, we were always taught that someday we'd be attacked by the demons of Cocoon. And look at us now, waltzing back into Erba with the very people we were chosen to take up arms against.
Yeah, back then we never would have helped you guys. Oh.
Well, right. Back then is when you got your first focus, so...
Right. We already talked a bit about that, huh?
A little bit.
Must have been centuries ago now, when me and Fang joined the battle against Cocoon. During the fight, I became Ragnarok. And cracked Cocoon's shell.
That must have been hard on you going through that.
The memories, they're all pretty fuzzy.
Cocoon's version of the War of Transgression must have been built up around what you two did.
I didn't do anything. I just got turned to crystal, and I can't even remember why that happened. Don't even have the memories to show for it.
It's all my fault. So many people died because of me.
It's over. Those souls can rest.
I'm tougher than you thought, huh?
Ha!
Ready now. Don't give up.
Thank you. Give him hell!
Too easy.
Keep the enemy off balance.
Lights out!
gotta be ready to drop by now. Don't overdo it.
I won't. I know my limits, unlike some people.
Oh, ho. Now who's the tough guy? What was that?
A grand pulse falci. Used to see it flying around all the time.
And they said it had a home, somewhere near Erba.
So that's good news, right? If we stay on its tail, we should end up in your village. Let's follow it.
Right.
Problem.
That's how it's done.
Thank you. die.
Change of plan. Nothing personal. Shit!